Two school employees were caught yelling and pushing each other inside of a Lee County elementary school.
This happened at the Alva school. Now sheriff's deputies are investigating the fight. NBC2's Graham Hunter talked to parents at the school about what happened. Graham?
Well, Peter, the fight was between two adult women. One of them told deputies she's been having problems with the other woman at the school, and that during a mediation session, the problem escalated.
I'm just surprised.
The news.
I've never had any problems with the school.
The two staff members at the Alva school.
Sometimes things get out of hand.
Who are supposed to set a positive example for kids.
Get a life, get educated, be educators, and grow up.
Got in a fight.
I don't think they should still work here.
Is stirring up mixed emotions for parents in Alva.
That's not what this county needs. That's not what the state needs.
Kristen Hagen, a cafeteria worker at the school, told deputies she was trying to resolve an ongoing dispute with another employee.
And that's not what these kids need.
She went to a manager and told them she was being bullied and was the victim of intimidation.
Nobody deserves to be bullied by anybody, let alone staff. That's ridiculous.
Hagen later tried to confront the other employee about the problems, and a loud argument started.
I can see people getting like that.
Hagen told deputies her coworker put her finger in her face, eventually pushing her head back. That's when a manager had to step in between the two women to break up the fight, and Hagen called the Lee County Sheriff's Office.
I think that the school itself will handle it in the right way because it's been a great school system.
We're asking the Lee County School District if either of these school employees are being disciplined for the fight that happened in the school. So far, the district isn't answering. Reporting live in the newsroom, Graham Hunter, NBC2.
A Florida middle school.